An update tonight on the deadly crash and vehicle fire that backed up traffic on I-565 for hours today. Huntsville police say 66-year-old Willie Nettles and 44-year-old Miguel Espinoza died in the crash on 565 near County Line Road this afternoon. Police say they believe one of the drivers involved may have had an emergency prior to the crash, although it's not clear which driver that was. All lanes are open tonight. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.